I can go full boom bot. That's actually funny. Boom boom. Full boom kaboom. So, first game of the day. Kleltas, 18 armor. Oh wow, and Song with the resub as well. Crazy. Panda Royals Shadowwalk Hero Power. That's good. That's actually sad. Oh lol, the same opener like the other guy. So we need COVID again. Geht in der Apotheke nicht so gut, lol. I can see that, lol. That's funny. Okay. Okay, Chat. Merkulus. Kaboombot. Oh, baby. Left. Let's go, bro. You take less damage, I get my milk. Is that a deal? That is a deal. Oh? Do we go like full Homunculus comp? And La Bomba. Get grieved. Oh, Triple. Dude, I feel like I get the bomb thingy. Oh, wie Milk. Huge chat. That's pretty good, huh? And we get a triple, but we get a triple anyways. Get a random battle cry and level up. Or slime blood and level. I can go full boom bot. That's actually funny. Boom boom. Full boom kaboom. But how far do I get there with this? Am I trolling? Am I trolling if I do that? Or do we try it? I think I want to try it, chat. Let's go. Oh, that's bad. Guy is probably having a Mac. Dude, this game is actually giga troll. We are having peak content. Sneaky tie. Sneaky, sneaky tie. Okay, don't think I can lose with this La Bomba here. One guy's dead. After a friendly mech loses Divine Shield, give it Divine Shield 3 times. This is tempo. I don't need tempo here. I have tempo on my side. I'm a bit disappointed. I guess I have to go for milking. Death Battle. Do I have pirates this game? No. What Death Battle units do I even have? Can give me Kangos, I guess. Dude, I'm a bit disappointed here about this situation. If he has keychain, or if he gets keychain, I can grief him with this. Kanios, good morning, hello. Ah, he plays around that. Him attacking first is bad for me, because I don't get poison now. But I should be fine anyways, right? Yeah, as I said, I have quite some tempo on my board. I never triple La Bomba number 2, right? The bomb dream is over, Jova, anyways. I would like to make more, to be honest, but can I do that? I really want to level this turn. I could triple, I could discover, I could play an efficient turn with this, this, and this. But then I can't level this turn. If I get an Accordotron here, that would be great. If I get Reborn, that would be great as well. Thing is, I want to get rid of these anyways. So if I, like, apply this on this, I guess that doesn't really make that much sense then. So I should just do this, I think. And the rest I can just keep, right? I think I like this the most just because I don't have a target to magnetize here. This has already reborn, and I don't want to magnetize on this because the bomb doesn't stay in anymore, right? Also, Katze, also good morning to you, my friend. Oh, lucky hit, bro. That was a lucky hit, my friend. And my Bramble missed. Is that a 20%er? Maybe. And my poison missed. 50-50. Okay, that one we dodged. That one we lost as well, though. Yeah, that went really scammy. 20%. So... Trash, let's roll. Demon. Could Bramble. It's a good card against him though. Murloc, Demon, Dragon, Demon, Murloc, Dragon. Scam is really strong in this lobby. It's so boring though. Boah. I don't play Murlocs, right? That's like just whatever. I'm actually pretty disappointed about this, to be honest, chat. Can argue like why do I even level to tier 6 if I just play scam in the end, but what can I do? My roads are kind of shitty. This guy is not really demons. He's fully divine shielded. I have already a module. Vorpa is good. No beatboxer. There we go, beatboxer. Ooh, that's a triple. Try to get rich, I guess. So I gotta do it like this. I want a milk, right? I need to position weaker. I think. I position like weak on purpose. Gremlins, good morning, my friend. Hello. Meetings all day, drop by to share some awe. Then have a nice day, my friend, and I hope the meetings are not too stressful, as always, my friend. So, this one... Wanna get extra buff here, I think. Money, of course. Scaling. can be Wind Fury effect. Need to get a drone now, right? No, I don't need that. I need La Drone and Beatbox. Ooh, that has potential with this. It's not that crazy, but it has potential. I should have buffed this probably. Yeah, I like this. Do you guys agree with me or do you guys disagree with me? We make Mecha Draxus and this golden one. This is my flex spot. Make that animation though. That leaf was really bad. Doesn't matter. Crazy, I just get fully destroyed here. Ursul, man. Ursul gamers. I just have to go for Leroy. Or I have to go infinite, basically. Imagine losing a Marvel with this game. That would be so disappointing. The most hated unit in this game right now. Ursul. There's my drone though. I probably need to work with Leroy. Yeah, boombox? No, I have too many magnetics on that. It's too good. Too good, too good, too good. The question do I have is, do I play my Leroy down or not? And I think I do. Yeah, it's pretty solid. That's whatever. No keychain for you, bro. No keychain for you. That's whatever then. I don't even get a single milk, right? I just destroy this without making any progress. He doesn't kill units for me. So this is my unit I have to sell. Mecha Draxus. Nero number 2 is pretty good. This is good. This is good. Beatboxer. Drone number 2. Isn't Beatboxer whatever or am I drunk? Now he will untaunt his Ozil anyways, that's for sure. It's like so late now, right? It's whatever. Like this has to go, this has to go. Drone number two has to come and this comes, right? I think it's whatever. Bramble is probably needed as well. It makes me kinda actually sad, to be honest. I have to sell this already. Because I want to work with a drone. Drakari. The thing is, I don't know if I can scale. I could try this now and just go full max scaling. I mean, now I do it, but I'm not sure if I get there. Oh, I could have sold this actually. I messed up there. I mean, I guess I sell this anyways next turn, then Leroy is in again. I didn't see that lad. But I don't know if this is like dumb what I'm doing here. I mean, I can always replace this. Because I don't know if the scaling matters here. Like he will untaunt his Ozul, that's for sure. So I can't just Ozul his 1000 1000. I can't just Bramble his 1000 1000 Ozul later. Like he's not stupid. So that means I need to go scam. Leroy has to be last, so I increase the odds to get a tie. I think I outscale him though. The fight went really bad for me. I don't get any milk. Okay, I got one milk. Like, second beatboxer doesn't fit here, I'm pretty sure, because the stats don't matter enough. Like, I'm not having enough time. Oh, he died with his Ozul. But that's also bad news, because that means the other guy is a monster. So there's a second Leroy. Which I probably need. I'm not sure if I need it though. I have to see. Like I never faced him, so I don't know how crazy he is, but I can imagine he is pretty crazy. That didn't hit anyways. Oh, this, make these a bit more relevant, I think. Heavy favorite. My Leroy's are great here, right? My Leroy's helped me a lot. That's great. 10% I still to lose. The Leroy was amazing. The Leroy was dumb, but doesn't matter. GG's chat. First game of the day, we win. Kaboombot trick it. That's pretty cool. Not gonna lie. G to the G. Let's go.